Dad really hit the gritty in the Ironman World Championship.